A new state law is supposed to make it easier to know if a violent ex-con is living in your neighborhood. Why some say it doesn't go far enough. The I-Team investigates tracking violent offenders Monday at 5:30 on News Center 7.
Ellen's Million Dollar May starts early with Kobe Bryant. Plus, Adam Sandler.
What body part do you look at the most in the mirror?
I don't want to look at it, but the thing.
Ellen, today at 4 on Channel 7.